In the world's largest vacuum chamber, an experiment was conducted just to find out which would hit the ground first, a bowling ball or a feather. First, they tested under normal conditions, and without a doubt, the bowling ball landed first.
Because of air resistance.
Then, they switched on the vacuum system.